First, move the ball and floater towards the kite. Disconnect the gray steering leader line from the winder. Pull the green line towards the center of the bar. Reconnect the gray steering leader line. Move the floater towards the bar. To finish, repeat this process on the other side of your bar.